morning, students. It is a day 3 on our schedule. It is time for the Pledge of Allegiance. Stand for the pledge. Do it.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy Friday, students. Based on this weather map, it looks like we'll be getting no real weather today on this Friday. Now to the 3-day forecast. Today we're going to have a 30 degrees temperature with some mostly clouds in the sky. We'll get a high of 31 and a low of 29 today. Tomorrow, Saturday, it's going to be mostly cloudy with a high of 36 and a low of 32 degrees. And on Sunday, we're going to see some partial clouds from the sun with a high of 43 degrees and a low of 37 degrees. Today's humidity will be 67%. Remember, sharks, Santa Claus is coming to town. Now to James and Ryan Walsh with the announcements.
Holiday sale at the school store, of course. $2 t-shirts, half-price jackets, sweatshirts, and more. Stop by and check it out.
Today is Star Wars Day and Ryan Walsh's birthday. School store bulletin. As of January 2nd, 2020, the school store and the beverage machine outside the gym will not be selling drinks in plastic bottles. We will be offering various drinks in cans or boxes. Any questions, please feel free to talk to Mr. Burke at the school store. The freshman class is asking for you to clean out your old beach towels and bedding so that we can donate these items to local animals in need. By placing your items in the box underneath the freshman tree next to the cafeteria, you can be a part of this drive. No spending, just giving. A little effort will go a long way. Please consider helping the class of 2023 so they can help some animals stay warm by placing your gently used towels or bedding in the boxes under the freshman tree by the cafeteria. Put a reminder in your phone and let's make this collection big.
Do you use nicotine? If so, have you ever thought about quitting or even just cutting down? Project Connect may be for you. This program helps participants plan, prepare, and develop skills that will help them find their own success through the quitting process. If you are interested in joining this program, please see Ms. Yarnell for more information. The first session will be right after winter break. Attention holiday shoppers, now is your chance to buy colorful novelty and holiday themed socks and support the work of GSA at the same time. GSA members will be selling a variety of socks each day outside the cafeteria during JOSM. Stop by and see what's available, all at reasonable prices.
Class of 2021 is selling whiteout apparel. We have shirts, sweatshirts, and sweatpants. Look for the Google form in your email or come down outside the cafeteria during either JOSM to order.
Breakfast for lunch.
Pancakes or waffles.
Also, turkey sausage.
Even some roasted sweet potatoes.
Now to sports.
Hello.
Hello. For sports today, both girls and boys basketball took the dub against Rising Tide on Wednesday. Boys won 69-20 and girls won 57-23.
Boys hockey lost to Greater New Bedford 3-0. Good effort, gentlemen.
Girls hockey played yesterday. We'll keep you updated with the score after break.
Have a great day, Monomoy.
Good times of you, figgy pudding for me. Figgy pudding, Merry Christmas, figgy pudding to you. Figgy pudding in the air.